Larkin digs it out. Back to the line. Great Seider play. Goes diving to hold it in. Skate to stick. Gostisbehere. Back to Seider. Midpoint. Here's Seider. On net. The save. Vanacek. Larkin working the goal line. Gets it out in front. To break it. Scores! Tied at two. Remember, the DeBrincat goal started with the diving
That's
play
right.
from Seider.
That's right.
And then Walman does something similar.
Intercepted here for Raymond. Oh, and a save made.
One. They go. Two and one.
Stamkos the other way with point. Stamkos. The point coming back. Seider. Pop. The Seider. In tight. Scores! Tipped in front. Compher. It's 4-3. Kucherov again. Played it in front. Good job, though, by Seider defensively to keep point out of the way. And here they come.
Well, Detroit's got the size now. Look out.
Well, Sergachev came in with a hit from behind.
He sure did.
Giving it right back. Seider.
But you don't want Seider off the ice. That's the problem.
Wide edge and shots. But the score is tight. And the Red Wings win by one. Their home opener, 1-1 of the season.
He scored. I think it went in before.
Did it go in before?
Who done it?
Seider gets the goal.
Wow.
Along with an assist.
What a hockey game. What a way to open the season. Holy mackerel.
Seider, DeBrincat, Larkin, Perron, Gostisbehere. It was one of the two Red Wing goals. Right up the middle. In on goal for Larkin. He scores! And there was a penalty coming up.
Yes.
But Dylan Larkin has scored the goal. So Seider across, DeBrincat the shot, and that one went wide. Seider with it again. Tough one off the rear end of Larkin. Set it off the dasher. In for goal. He scores! Perron from Dylan Larkin. Another power play goal, and it's 3-1. Shot by Gostisbehere, who's got a power play goal, was blocked. DeBrincat, the Seider, Gostisbehere, Larkin scores! Dylan Larkin continues to be red hot.
I still got an 8-track.
Shot in front, great save! Oh, and a stop and a block in front. Husso with the great save early, and then, as we said, help from his friends is a block by Seider. Up with Jordan Eberle and Ty Karchia. Big hit there by Seider. On veneers, and Seider drapes Eberle along the boards. Walman comes in, and Cartier's in there. Eberle goes down. Puck underneath them. They're jostling. Sticks are everywhere.
They're finally going to call a penalty.
And look at DeBrincat come in on veneers to prevent Seider from getting into it.
Seider was complaining that his stick was being held, and I think they finally were going to make a two-minute call, but not enough.
Well, the Red Wings have three comeback wins already this season, all one goal. Scores! Quick shot back of the net, Gostisbehere!
Is that a rocket in the short side top corner? And right off the draw.
Down it goes for Perron, stick check, Gostisbehere to get it. Larkin in front of Decor. There's Gostisbehere. They take the shot away. Does Alexiak. Down to Larkin.
Good scores! Wow. What a shot. Top corner. Whoa.
Lowry took it away from him. On the near side comes Seider. Drops it back for Dylan Larkin with room and a shot. Reba scores! Raymond! Chevy's strongest player of the game. We'll give that to Moritz Seider. His 100th career point on that assist. Fewest games to 100 points among Detroit defensemen in franchise history. Reed Larson leading the way. Nick Lidstrom right there. Sprong goes wide with it. Seider the shot. Rasmussen around. Lee, Seider, strong on him, knocks him down and gets the puck. Into the corner, Valeno open. Here's Rasmussen with a shot. Oh, it was behind Sorokin, but he hangs on. Back in here for Raymond. Back to the point, and a shot by Walman hit a body. Rasmussen and Walman assisting on the strong goal. They score! It's a tie game! 2-2! he's in. Back down low, they score! Compher from Seider! What a beautiful pass! And the Red Wings, with three in a row, lead it by one.
Well, is this any good by Seider? And he's had a real good start to the year offensively.
Picked off at center. Right back in, and a big hit by Seider. Knocking down Carter Verhaeghe. Good guy to knock down, who led Florida with 42 goals last season.
Good fake there by Seider.
Jeez. Gives it back to Compher.
Wow.
Sprong drops Compher. Cop to the line for Seider. They take away Walman. So Cop drops off Sprong. Seider. Walman.
Oh!
What a shot! Top shelf! It's 2-2! Halfway through!
176 with that guy, Lidstrom. Good company.
Van Riemsdyk through his leg. Pasternak. He's added to his Red Wing point total as an assist tonight. Loose in the slot.
Oh,
Marchand save. Good stop there by Husso.
Boy.
Down low they go. And Riemsdyk to the line, turning. Pasternak. That was blocked by Seider.
Valeno is tracked down by Miller. And here's Zibanejad with speed. Kreider coming. The pass off of Seider. And Husso able to adjust and keep it out.
And they were right behind him. So they've given it to Fabbri for now. We'll see. Here's Valeno, right to the goal, and a save made.
Big hit there by Seider, knocking down Matthew Joseph. We met fans worldwide. Big hit there by Seider.
Riley shoots. That's ticked away by Lyon.
Well, Seider is not letting William Nylander get comfortable at home here. He has taken a couple runs at him.
Back at the line for Seider, fakes the shot. For Sprong, and a save made advantage.
He was waiting for that one.
Hopper and Fabbri out there with them. 15 to go on the man advantage. Jake Walman for Seider. That shot just deflected. They need one just for confidence, a power play goal. Adding to a 3-0 lead would be wonderful. They score! Seider tipped in front. Did Fabbri get that? We'll see. And it's 4-0. It may or may not go down as a power play goal on time-wise, close. But for all intents and purposes, it is.
Entry's not good and given up a couple of chances so far. So let's see if this latter half of the power play can get set up. Fabbri back out for Kopp. Out to the right point for Seider. Oh, Seider with a shot. Score! The Red Wings tie it on the power play.
And then you get that passing lane back to Seider. He really took his time. And that mobile defenseman, you see it in every team in the National Hockey League. Walk the line, be patient. And there he found a shooting lane, and the Red Wings have tied it up.
Seider with a flipper. On to DeBrincat. Catches up to it. Right in the goal!
With a .945 save percentage. Those are some darn good numbers. Here's Sprong with a shot. Scores!
Fabbri again.
You go to the net. Fabbri buries it.
3 months or so. So Mitchell Stevens getting an opportunity. The Canadians have been really hard hit by injuries. Up the right wing board, it comes for Daniel Sprong, who grew up here in Montreal. Sprong, ready to go. He scores!
Oh, what a shot.
Daniel Sprong, top shelf, and it's 3-0 Detroit.
Holy smoke. There was smoke on that shot, and Sprong had lots of options here. When the clear was made out of the Detroit zone at the blue line.
But I like to play either side, you know, wherever they want to put me, either side.
Here's Seider. Pleased to be joined up here in the gondola with Patrick Kane, making his debut next week. Here's Sprong, who has a goal here tonight for Seider. Down low,
oh,
scores!
God.
Number 200! Alex DeBrincat with it. Patrick Kane sure. Looking on, makes it 4-2!
Well, you called this one. And to talk about a seam pass.
There you go.
Down to DeBrincat, and bingo, it's in the net on a release that you've got, just like a lot of guys that score a lot of goals.
Dvorak shoots it in. Seider gave him a run to the boards. Walman, too far for Valeno.
Suddenly room opens up as these guys get tired, doesn't it, Cal?
Yeah, you got to stay tight when you're tired. You can't overextend. That's when they're going to expose the seams. Buffalo's doing a good job right now of keeping it to the outside.
Johnson whacks it at Valeno, but it comes to Seider. To break it, Fabry's open. Fabbri can't find a lane. Seider fires! Penn scores! Mo Seider playing his 187th consecutive game at the start of his Wings career. The 22-year-old gets his fourth of the year and makes it 3-0.
They had a tired group out there for the Buffalo Sabres, and the reason they were so tired earlier in that sequence, Seider keeps the puck in. They had a chance to clear it.
On his man, kept in here at the line by Haskinen. Back for sent in front of the goal and taken away here by Koch.
Crew gathers at Rister. Locked on the way in by Seider. Possible 3-on-2. Rasmussen across the line. Around Falk. Centering pass on the edge of the paint. Poked. Score! Seider on the rebound right in front of Binnington. And we're tied at 3.
This is what you like to see from young players after any type of a miscue or a mistake.
Here's Slavin on it now for Carolina. Gets the return feed. Nice play by Kokkaniemi. And the chance, Teravainen set up Natchez.
And the Seider with the stick.
Maybe a little too cute there. Would have liked the first shot. Seider, great stick again, Weeksy. The backhand sauce finds Sprong from the angle.
We get a goal here from Petrie to inch closer. Here's Seider. Cool. Saved by Dostal on Larkin. Which means they need some goals to get going here. Big hit by Seider.
Look at this.
Picked up by Raymond. Oh, Fabbri along with Raymond. Fabbri with a good play. Played back to the line for Walman and a broken stick hit right in front. Oh, and Larkin couldn't parry that. Somehow a pad save by Brossois.
Uh-oh. Boy, did Seider nail Nemestikov on that play.
The former Jet, Chirac, who gives it to Larkin. Tipped ahead for Kane. Seider joining. There's Larkin firing. Save made. Kane rebound scores. Patrick Kane off the rebound from Dylan Larkin. Five game plans now. Off the draw, Perron, and that one goes high. Fabbri got it back to Seider. Now for Raymond. Seider tipped it, but they score! Perfectly to Sprong! Power play goal! It's 3-1!
There's a nice shot pass right there.
Cross back to the line for York again toward the goal. Crowd in front, knocked down by Seider. Chased by Couturier.
The goal.
Out he comes. Want to see more of this from Seider. And Mick, you said it when it was 4-1, not 5-1. Remember San Jose?
Yeah.
Can't sit back, and here we are. Larkin scores! From behind the net! Over Philadelphia, they had a 5-1 lead. Flyers had the lead late until Dylan Larkin, from behind the net, got it to overtime and then to the shootout as Walman will bring it in. Turns inside the line, looks back for Seider. Wide open to DeBrincat. Passed across. Oh. They score. What a play for Kane. Who points to Alex DeBrincat and says, we still got our magic.
How about a return favor by DeBrincat to Patrick Kane?
Congratulations to Moritz Seider skating in game number 200 here tonight. And as you look at his ranks among Detroit D-men since their debuts, consider this as well. He's already got a Calder Trophy to his credit as well.
And how many times have we seen the Red Wings give up a goal in the last seconds of a period? And isn't it interesting? Seider creates havoc down low. What a play by Michael Rasmussen.
But Tripson playing is good.
That Yoshi is good?
No, that he's good. Here comes Lausanne. They had two big shorthanded goals in the comeback second period against the Red Wings. Here's Seider in, circling the goal, wrap around, try got stopped.
Yeah, almost a highlight real goal there for Seider.
Before coming to San Jose, tried to knock the puck down, carrying on with it is Larkin, and that one just went high.
Raymond just couldn't bury that.
stick is broken from Downey. Kept in here by Seider. 2 seconds left. Seider shooting one. And Riddick stops that. We're going to a shootout.
Shot hit a body. Picked up by Strom. And Seider on the rebound.
Good game saver that was. Being good defensive posture. You get a turnover like this right here. Let me take a chance.
Valeno clears near side. 70 seconds to go in regulation. Seider with a shot. The score! Rasmussen going to the front of the goal. And the Red Wings lead it. 3-2 with 67 seconds left.
Well, did they ever need that? I was speaking. You're kind of going to stay in that defensive posture, good positioning, unless there's a turnover. And that rim occurred. The Wings jumped it. And Seider makes a perfect pass through the legs.
As you look at the numbers of Moritz Seider, our Chevy's strongest player of the game, he's also the first defenseman with consecutive 40-point seasons since Nick Cronwall from 2013 to 15, and Seider with 23 points this season, halfway through, 42 last season, but that only tells part of the story.
Look out here.
Oh, Nurse my. Along with Nugent Hopkins. Knocked down by Seider, still loose, and Lionel will hold it. Not before Seider and Nugent Hopkins mix it up.
2.5 years ago, 2 years in a row, 82 games, all games this year at 41. He plays 22 minutes and change on average for 41 games this year. However, the other night against the Edmonton Oilers here, most of the night against McDavid and company, he played 26 minutes, his high in his NHL short career. It may have been, in my opinion, his best hockey game in 2.5 years. This guy's learning on the fly. He's doing a great job. He's up for a contract coming up next year, and who knows where that's going, but boy, oh boy, has he ever been fun to watch. 23 points this year, 5 or 6 goals a year. What a great job. That's the late guy coming. There it is, right there.
Was good, not good job by Seider.
Sure was. This is just a little thing, but a big thing. Gostisbehere pinched, and Seider came across. That would have been a 3-on-1.
Wow. Strong's got it again.
Does that sound?
Went back for Gostisbehere. Doughty.
Seider again.
Wow. Now Fiala. Spin back inside the Red Wing zone.
Look at Seider stay with him. That's the man-on-man coverage. That's going out of play.
Back for Deneau to the line for Kempe and across. Back in front again. Moore's got it.
Seider. Look, he a beast or what?
Back to the line, Seider. Bertuzzi getting ready to return in front. Poets healed wide by Valeno. Here comes Tavares. Back in on the counter punch for Toronto. He's knocked out by Seider.
Tkachuk then gets hit by Mata. Tkachuk again with it. Good block in front by Seider.
And we're seeing evidence of that in the first period here tonight.
Yeah, I really liked his play in the first here. That's just a good play on Kucherov one-on-one. Here's Kucherov again one-on-one. And his stick positioning, his body positioning was good. This is a simple play. Rims it around the boards. It ends up leading to a goal. There's another nice little bump play off a face-off to Raymond. And, you know, that was on the goal. He rims that one hard around. Ultimately ends up being the Wings' first goal, which Raymond follows up here. And I like this, too. Raymond just fires it. You know, he's getting up in the play, and his first instinct is to shoot that puck. He's not looking to pass. He's not looking to do anything else. So that was good.
Larkin dumps it into the left-wing offensive corner. Played back by Faraday. Gave it up to Raymond. To Seider. Off of the leg. He scores!
What a deflection that was.
They're happy for him. It's been a while. His first in 20 games.
Will he get out of the right side of the bed this morning to score a goal like this?
Back comes Konechny. Penalty over. Couturier. Bump there was DeBrincat, who took a hit from Walkman. Into the slide it came and back to the blue line. Kept in, knocked down by Seider, who will turn back.
Look at the patience of this guy. Been around 2.5 years, and he's playing like a guy that's been around 10 years. Now Moritz Seider, once again, defensively, his reads are impeccable.
Wasn't handled there by Stone. Back with it is Walman. Crowd lively early in this one on a later start at Little Caesars with the Pistons this afternoon. Walman fires, scores! What a bullet! Walman top shelf! 40 seconds remaining in the power play. DeBrincat
After his teeth were rattled, Seider down low, back and forth. Now he scores! Bolano! Seider with his second assist of the night and the 100th of his career on home ice this season. So that bodes well, even though they had the first two in Vegas coming back. Nice play there by Seider.
Another great example of the stick of Moritz Seider right there again. Boy, oh boy, he has been really good defensively, especially on the penalty kill.
Blocked in front, Seider down.
Another block.
Cleared ahead, Larkin for the empty net. Scores!
Wow. Blocked shot made all this happen. Red Wings are different. They're opposite. Right on left and left on right.
Good block there, taken away by Seider. Hassled there by Ekholm, and then Nugent Hopkins helped out. Good play by Seider to keep it in. Settled back here for DeBrincat. A shot. Nicely set up, though. Seider to Kane. DeBrincat, the shot. He scores! DeBrincat from Kane. It's 2-1. Taken away by Lindholm. Up with Blue. Just too far for Bluger. Good job to break it. Coming back. The attempt by Pettersson. Back for Hughes. One-timer blocked from Besser. Into space for Mikheyev. Good job defending by Seider.
Step ups. Seider does.
5 points behind third place in the Atlantic. Tampa Bay with two in hand.
Power play here. Kane scores! Right off the draw, the Red Wings are 9-1 on faceoffs this afternoon, and that's a huge faceoff win and a power play goal against one of the better penalty-killing units.
That was behind Kadri, as Seider will dump it. Going after it, Raymond. Raymond on it! Lucas Raymond's got it. Circles up high with some room. Lucas Raymond, he scores! What a play!
Quicker right now than the Red Wings, but here's a 3-on-2 if they hurry. Kane, DeBrincat, fires! Why? What a pass by Kane. How did he get that on that tape? One-timer, Seider! Out of the room! Back on the ice and into the net! And Mo Seider gives the Red Wings a 1-0 lead.
And then you can see Seattle spread out. So when Seider comes up in that blue line, he's got so much time to pick the shot that he wants. He comes off the bench as well, just perfect timing and just a perfect pass.
Drouin sent it back to the point. Here's Rantanen going Byram. Knocked down in front by Seider, and a loose puck here, and from center ice. Walman's right in on goal, and he missed it. Stays with it. Finds Seider, back in front, and just tip wide. Raymond, great try on the backhand, just over top of the net. Off the glass and out. Just over four gone in the third. Seider goes after it. Seider, he's got it. Looks back to the line for Sherratt. And a save made.
Well, you heard the ref's perspective there. Stick on stick. Stick battle. Kane brings it across. Seider to the half wall. Fabbri. And back up top to Moritz Seider. Gets a return from Kane. Into the bumper. Sprong feeds Kane in the corner. Seider again into the bumper. Sprong right back to Seider. Down to DeBrincat. He's got room. Power play goal for Alex DeBrincat. 4-0 Wings.
Ethan Bear to center. Read perfectly by Seider. Ahead for Raymond. Raymond got dumped. Up the right wing boards for big Tom Wilson. Wilson in the middle, and then Sandin with a shot blocked. Appierre back to Edmondson. That gets blocked, and that hurts Seider. No choice but to hang in. Nearly got a piece of another one. And it's on the apron of the goal. We'll get a whistle, and Seider in some pain.
Trying to get out of the way, and it almost hit him again.
Down low it goes. Mantha again. Ovechkin was ready, then got closed. Here's Carlson. 20 to go in the period. And Compher
right here. Look at here.
For Compher wide open. He's got it. He scores! A shorthanded goal. It's 5-2. Compher. Ovechkin. Shot blocked. Seider down, hobbling again. Seider trying to shake it off. Tough going. Gets a tap there from Lyons. And way to go, big guy. Knocked it away with one hand from Wilson. Great play by Seider, getting a push to the bench to get off.
Might be entertaining for the fans and everything, but it's a sad day for the players when you lose a couple guys.
Boy, end-to-end action here. Mo Seider with a block out. McKinnon with an empty net.
Red Wings able to hold one in. Seider with a chance. Scores! Moritz Seider let it go. The Red Wings back into the game with 28 seconds to go in the first period. Did Rasmussen get a piece of that? Playing in his 10th game this season with the Red Wings. Shot went high and wide from Perron. Kopp moved it back for Seider. Scores! Tipped in front. Compher maybe got a piece of that. This game's all tied 2-2.
That's what Seider's doing. He's just wristing that through for that play right there, giving Compher that opportunity to try and tip that and get it past Hill.
Works now as a playoff game to get in. Good hit throwing Seider. Gets checked by Byram. Fisher back to the line. Walman across for Seider. Seider a shot. And that deflected over top of the net. Christian Fisher on it. For Kopp. To Fisher. Fisher up front. He scores! Picked off. Thompson gets hit by Seider. So the Red Wings back in this one. I can't imagine what was said in the between the first and the second in the room.
Oh.
They score! Kicked in by Columbus!
I think so.
Yep. And it's a 2-2 tie. Whatever was said is working.
I think it was DeBrincat's left skate.
DeBrincat leaves it for Kane. The shot into a crowd, knocked away, back for Seider. Feed down low at the goalpost by Kane. Touch pass, goalpost, and then just sent wide. Backs out. Raymond to the bench.
You got 30 seconds, it's time for a change.
Seider drops it back to DeBrincat to Kane. Kane's right in. Shooting with Churchill. Quiet at the deadline. That's blocked by Seider. That stunned him. He's just getting back onto his skates. And nearly blocked another one.
We got a real nail biter going here with only 8 minutes or 9 minutes to go in the second period.
Look out
loose
here.
Here is Fisher.
Oh.
He's in the clear. Christian Fisher all alone. He scores! What a roll! Gets a little space. Pellick walks right in, and that got blocked again by a hobbling Seider. Lost it. Tries to get it back.
That's onside.
Owen Forsberg mixing it up with Seider. Whoa, Forsberg throwing him. Seider's got the right going.
This is an innocent, beautiful thing. Look at this. Whoa! Hair flying all over the place.
Seider coming back with the left uppercut. Oh, another one!
First fight of the career, I think, for Moritz Seider. Whoa! And they're loving it here. And here you get Seider and another Forsberg, not related. All right, good stuff. And Mo had the left going. Right hand shot. And he went to the left hand and he got Philip Forsberg with a couple of tannies later on in the fight. First one that Seider's had. Holy mackerel, what a beauty. Whoa.
He was going right and left. He was switching Seider. Washington power play. It's been great lately. Best since the All-Star break in the NHL at 34%. Ovechkin, big part of that. Puck bobbled on him there.
Well, puck's been bouncing a ton.
Seider to Fisher to Rasmussen. Fisher will go after it. So the Panthers rooting for Washington. The Red Wings rooting for Boston. Seider, big hit there. As Verhaeghe tried to jump out of the way of it.
trying to get some points back that they gave up in a terrible month of March. They had just 3 wins in their last 15 games, and that includes a 7-game losing streak, all in regulation. Now here comes Raymond in behind everyone. Raymond in there, stopped by Vasilevsky.
In a shootout.
Draw one here for Seider. Save it, Raymond. He scores! The Red Wings have taken the lead! Look at a happy Perron! It's 3-2!
He has absolutely busted his rear end tonight.
The other one threw quick at the other, but his stayed out. Sent here by Valeno. Valeno escaped a hit from Schneider. Threw it in the middle, off escape, back at scores! Cup! On the eve of Moritz Seider's 23rd birthday, he's the feature in our Coors Light report. He now has 40 points in the season. So this is the first season for the Red Wings with 8 skaters to record 40 or more points since 08-09 when the Red Wings had 11.
Stopped at center ice by Pierre-Olivier Joseph, circling there with Letang. Stays in the Penguin zone for a moment, a near steal, and it was, and a safe. Oh. Raymond, they score! Raymond gets the goal!
There's the play by Seider on the pinch, and a long reach, tips it back in, boom, off the goaltender.
Up ahead it goes here for Fabbri on the wing for Sprong. Joining is Seider. Seider for Petrie with room, right circle, fired, scores! Petrie's made it 4-3 with 36 seconds to go in the second. Another late, huge goal for the period for the Red Wings.
Moritz Seider with a lot of appreciation for the fans here in Detroit, and they certainly have a lot of appreciation for him because he does all the gritty things that help the Red Wings win. For instance, this season, more than 200 hits, more than 200 block shots, and the last guy to do that in the NHL, former Montreal Canadian Mike Komisarek back in 2008. Kenny, that's how rarely that's accomplished.
This is what Mo Seider has done, what Trev spoke of this season.
Well, the kid's fearless, that's for sure, and he's really acclimated himself over 3 seasons. He's played every game. Pretty amazing, and he doesn't shy away from either giving it or taking it.
Seider able to get in on Suzuki. The veteran Savard gave it up. Larkin on a steal, drop back to Seider. Scores!
Seider with a blast! Going to the net was Raymond! It's a 1-1 tie with 91 seconds to go in the first.
David Savard was not happy with himself. He tried to go up the middle, right to Larkin on the backhand.
Sprong goes back here for Seider, who scored the first Red Wing goal for Sherratt. Stutter step around, slap posture. And Sherratt still with it. Back up high to Sprong. Rebound to Leno, and they couldn't bury that. Chance side of the goal for Zarnik. He was blocked out. Too many red jerseys in front of him. Sprong's got it. Sharp at the goal. He scores! Daniel Sprong! It's 3-3!
Seider's got his hands all over this play again. Keeps it in there. Bouncing puck like it has all night long. And Sprong goes 2 feet behind the goal line and banks it off Primo.